understood how thought was just an illusory thing, and how thought is responsible for all of the suffering we experience. And then I suddenly felt like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective, and I wondered, who is it that's aware that I'm thinking? And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom from myself, from my problems. I saw that I was bigger than what I do. I was bigger than my body. I was everything. felt like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective, and I wondered, who is it that's aware that I'm thinking? And suddenly, I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom.
Thank you.
without suffering, in love, in beauty, and in harmony with creation itself. When we understand how this infrastructure works within our own lives and within the human world as a whole, we will then be able to realize the answer we have searched for our whole lives and yet known from the beginning of time. An answer, in a word, more misunderstood than any other. Love. 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 Love.
It's not inside, not outside. True light is inside.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. substances, plants, psychedelic states of mind, sedative states of mind, states of excitation.
Dream as a Thank you. There's a special connection. Can help tune the brain for better focusing. That's been proven
through frequency.
Thank you. connected. Stay connected. Stay connected. Stay connected. Stay connected.
We'll be right back. Yeah.